3-5 there for Florida State. It was Lorenzo Bromell offside. And it's first and five. There's a penalties today. In the fourth against Clemson on the afternoon. Busby to throw, going deep sideline. And it's caught. Inside the 30, and it's Warwick. He made a great adjustment. It was good coverage back there by Antoine Edwards. 3-5 there for Florida State. It was Lorenzo Bromell offside. And it's first and five. There's a penalties today. In the fourth against Clemson on the afternoon. Busby to throw, going deep sideline. And it's caught. Inside the 30, and it's Warwick. He made a great adjustment. It was good coverage back there by Antoine Edwards, or at least looked like it.
Well, you can't cover any better than Damon Ward did the outside corner. But Peter Warwick is acrobatic. He goes up and gets this ball. He has a 37-inch vertical, a Michael Jordan-type vertical, and he just goes up over Ward on a ball that, again, was slightly underthrown. Then he comes back and grabs a face mask, but that was just wonderful. Peter Warwick making up for his fumbled punt return earlier in this third quarter.
At least looked like it.
Well, you can't cover any better than Damon Ward did the outside corner.
10:08 remaining first quarter. Florida State will come up under center. Feaster, the tailback, in the Seminole eye, but it's Busby to throw. Pump fake, wants to go deep on the sideline. Great adjustment made. The catch at the 35. It's Warwick, and he's still on his feet. Gets pounded at the 43-yard line, but he got 31 yards on the pass play.
Well, I told you, as soon as they saw that pump and run in tight coverage, they were going to throw the ball deep. This was a stop fade. Busby threw this ball short on purpose. You see, ball going to the outside this time. Warwick takes it. He knew that ball was going to be thrown late. Ward did not. And then you can see what Warwick does, and he is tough with the ball. Abdullah makes the tackle.
Even though everybody talks about E.G. 10:08 remaining first quarter. Florida State will come up under center. Feaster, the tailback, in the Seminole eye, but it's Busby to throw. Pump fake, wants to go deep.
Throw the ball deep. This was a stop fade. Busby threw this ball short on purpose. You see, ball going to the outside this time. Warwick takes it. He knew that ball was going to be thrown late. Ward did not. And then you can see what Warwick does, and he is tough with the ball. Abdullah makes throw the ball deep. This was a stop fade. Busby threw this ball short on purpose. You see, ball going to the outside this time. Warwick takes it. He knew that ball was going to be thrown late. Ward did not.
Third down conversions 0 for 7. I think Florida State is going to have to run the ball better than this to get into that national championship hunt again.
Right now, the closest thing they have to a running play is throwing a little pass over the middle of the tailback who sneaks through. They haven't done that much today. Clemson's defended it well. Third down, a long one. Busby. That one is intercepted. And it's Ward off the deflection.
Tipped by Edwards, picked by Ward. And Clemson does get a big play from its defense.
Antoine Edwards was just sitting there low. Busby again thought it was man-to-man coverage, thought he had an easy throw. Edwards ran out underneath it, and Ward says, finally, something good happens to me. I've had good coverage, and finally it lands up in my lap.
I've been so sick of looking at number 9, I like looking at the name on the football instead.
That's right.
I tell you, this Clemson defense has pitched basically a perfect game.
Yep.
Throw. Edwards ran out underneath it, and Ward says, finally, something good happens to me. I've had good coverage, and finally it lands up in my lap.
Tipped by Edwards, picked by Ward, and Clemson does get a big play from its defense.
Antoine Edwards was just sitting there low. Busby again thought it was man-to-man coverage, thought he had an easy throw. Edwards ran out underneath it, and Ward
says, finally, something good happens to me. I've had good coverage, and finally it lands up in my lap.
I've been so sick of looking at number 9, I like looking at the name on the football instead.
That's right. I tell you, this Clemson defense has pitched basically a perfect game.
Yep.
When Florida State has made plays, they've just...
Picked by Ward, and Clemson does get a big play from its defense.
Antoine Edwards was just sitting there low. Busby again thought it was man-to-man coverage, thought he had an easy throw. Edwards ran out underneath it, and Ward says, finally, something good happens to me. I've had good coverage, and finally it lands up in my lap.
I've been so sick of looking at number 9, I like looking at the name on the football instead.
That's right. I tell you, this Clemson defense has pitched basically a perfect game.
Yep.